In a peculiar twist of fate, the aircraft departed from the runway on its own, suffering considerable damage in the process. This incident unfolded in the Novgorod region of Russia, serving as a grim harbinger of events to come. In April, the Leningrad region bore witness to another fighter jet's tragic descent. As the year progressed, so did the unsettling pattern of MiG-31 losses.